is recharge. As you recharge your phone daily, some recharge their phone about 4 or 5 times a day, as often as possible, and they recharge different gadgets. Recharge your life with the word of God. Recharge your marriage with the word of God. Furnish it with the word of God. Pump it up with the word of God. Refuel it with the word of God, so that it's active and producing results. Recharge today. Now is the time. Just recharge, because you need the power for the next level. Bye for now. God bless.